It's a social media strategy to inform and generate community response on the impact of the current staffing shortage. The Tucson Police Officers Association is now sending out Facebook posts daily on slow response times. They've already posted stats on burglaries and domestic violence.
I think we all agree. I completely support the concept of people's voices being heard in their government. And I think that people need to know that what the challenges that we're facing.
Sergeant Don Jorgensen is president of TPOA. He says the ongoing staffing shortage has now reached a critical stage. TPD is losing officers a lot faster than they can bring in recruits. They take several months to train.
Conservatively, we've been averaging about 10 officers leaving a month. You're talking with this academy class, in that 8 months, we're going to put out 14 recruits, but we're going to lose somewhere in the neighborhood of 80 officers. So we're constantly at a net loss, and that's just not, it's not sustainable or safe or okay for the public.
So TPD will continue their Facebook posts over the next 2 weeks in hopes the community at large will become part of the conversation.
Every single day, you're going to see something that comes out that has some of those numbers that have to deal with sexual assaults, that have to do with thefts, that have to do with vehicle collisions, those kinds of things. So I think that those numbers would be interesting.